So before you start, as judges, we decided to change the rule a little bit, which is that there's a bonus for whoever presents in English. Sorry to drop down on you, man. Thank you. Hi.
Shall you start?
Hi, my name is Kono Kim from Toyonaut. I will talk about what is a word graph and how to business with it. Before the start, I will introduce myself and the team Toyonaut. I have finished PhD candidate in natural language processing, and I have work experience more than 10 years delivering enterprise search and text mining system to Samsung and National Intelligence Service. Toyonaut has 5 members. All members have also specialty in enterprise search and e-learning and machine learning. So we are pretty much engineer-oriented team. Word graph is a network of words. As you can see, the word password is related to many other words. We also know that the word password is related to many topics, such as computer, finance, language, and memorization. If we have a good word graph, computers can understand the topic of web content. So where to use this word graph? Many people say contextual advertising is not good. Word graph can improve this kind of job. I'll give you one example. The topic of this blog is computer security, but Brazil investment and BBQ tool are listed. If we are sure about the topic of this blog, we will remove unrelated advertisements. Many companies are making word graph. Main method is to utilize big data and machine learning. There are many successful results. However, I think there are many rooms to improve. I will show you another example. Which one would you like? I guess most people will choose cola. I googled the count of documents which have pizza and cola, pizza and beer, and pizza and coffee. Surprisingly, this result shows pizza and coffee is more popular than pizza and cola, which is not what we behave. I believe big data analysis with machine learning is not sufficient. So what is the solution? If machine learning fails, the only option is human. I will explain more about Toyonaut solution as 4 steps. As a first step, Toyonaut built word graph using big data analysis. We analyzed 4 terabytes of big data using natural language processing to make this word graph. All words are related with others. As a second step, we built vocabulary tests based on this word graph. Toyonaut generated similar word clusters from word graph and made word association tests like this. This test shows 2 options with 3 related words and ask to choose most closely related words. Toyonaut provides many exams, including TOEIC, TOEFL, SAT, and GRE. The size of vocabulary is almost 20,000, which is enough to test native speakers. As a third step, Toyonaut is providing many benefits to people. Tinode opened this website for free already. With this service, test takers can check current rank, score, and level. Also, Tinode send customized words every day to help language learning and exam preparations. As a final step, Tinode collect how people associate words in mind. Test takers get study materials while Tinode get big data about how people associate words. So we can build more sophisticated word graph that is being updated by the direct participation of people in the world. This makes it possible to analyze trends and different thought patterns on per region. Vocabulary test is not single source for collecting human thought patterns. We plan to launch many services with partners, including mind map and word association game. In the near future, we will challenge to contextual advertisement. Okay, now summary time. Tinode built word graph using big data analysis. On top of that, we are providing vocabulary test and collect human thought patterns. Tinode utilizes it to make good word graph and do business with it. Tinode business model is not limited to education. We can make revenue in many areas. Hello? We are looking for investors who believe in Tinode. Also, we are looking for partners who can share revenues with us. Thank you for your time and attention.